Hello, my name is Victor from SecPoint.com. Today the question is, do you know if your servers, such as web servers, mail servers, and database servers, are secure for remote attacks coming from the internet? This can be by Chinese hackers, Russian hackers, it can be by worms, or automated scripts that are compromising websites. We have here the Cloud Penetrator, and I'm just clicking the product page. We can see here the different features. And with the Cloud Penetrator, you will get a username and password to our online penetrator. Here you can log in, you can add your public IP addresses and do scanning for several things. This includes you can scan any operating system, you can scan any firewall device, you can scan any other network equipment, such as routers or UTM devices. You will get PDF reports with the found vulnerabilities and evidence of the vulnerabilities. This way you can very easily solve the problems. We are also scanning for different techniques, such as SQL injection, cross-site scripting, command execution, SEO black hat scans, Google database information, see if you have sensitive information leaked in Google. You can also see if your IP address has been blacklisted in several databases on the internet. Now I will go here to the login screen of the penetrator, and we can see here I have a login screen and I'm using the username cloud and logging in. So when you're logged in, the first thing you want to do is you go to accounts and create audit account, and here you can make a scanning template of your IP addresses, and we can put in here my public IP address, for example. You can put in your email address so you will receive notifications from the system when the scans are done and things like that. I have put in victor@secpoint.com. I click next. And here I can add my public IP address. I can click next. And you can also add multiple if you have multiple IP addresses. I click create audit scan template. And we can see here I have two templates in this account. And now I go to audit, create audit. And then I choose the template we just created, the my public IP address. I click on next. And start audit scan. And now it goes to the queue and then it will start, and once it's done it will tell me how many vulnerabilities have been identified. So the idea is that every day they are coming a multiple amount of new vulnerabilities, and it is recommended that you scan your IP addresses and servers on a daily basis. Many vulnerabilities cause that, for example, if you have a firewall and everything is securely set up, that there have been a human mistake. For example, a technician, he opened up some ports that he was not allowed to, or he opened it up temporarily and forgot to close them again. So when the penetrator is running daily and scanning your IP addresses on a daily basis, you will know right away if something is not in order. Also, we can see here the vulnerability counter. It's updated on a daily basis for new techniques and signatures. And when you're scanning, it will detect new vulnerabilities. So when there's a new vulnerability identified, for example, in WordPress or some other service, you will know about it right away. Also, it has a crawling system. So let's say you're scanning your website and your website is in your local language, for example, another language than English, or you have a custom-made platform with custom-made scripts, the Cloud Penetrator can automatically crawl your whole site and identify SQL injection, cross-site scripting, command execution, and information leaking vulnerabilities in custom-made files. So even though you're not running a known system like WordPress, but you run your own custom system, you can still identify vulnerabilities. So to set up the daily scans, what you do is you go to schedule, we go to create audit schedule, and we can set up a daily one. And let's say we want it at 2 o'clock in the morning. And I click next here. And start audit scan. And then we can see here the new audit has been created right here in the schedule. So it will run on a daily basis. And I go back here to list of the IP address, and we can see the scan has now started. And the question is, how long time will a scan take? And for example, if you're scanning a router, a firewall, where there are not a lot of services running, it can maybe take 20 minutes, 30 minutes. And if you're scanning a web server that has multiple web servers running and a lot of services, it can take several hours. And again, it also depends on your internet connection speed and other factors. So the good thing is when you do the scans during the nighttime, then in the morning you have the fresh results. And if something new has been identified, you will know about it right away. Also, you can go to the statistics module where you can compare month by month. For example, you can compare June, July, August, and see how your vulnerabilities are going up or are going down. And if you have any questions or you need any support, what you do is you go to the SecPoint website, and here you click on the live chat. And with the live chat here, you get up a box, you type in your name, company name, information, and you get somebody on the chat that can help you very fast. So for more information about the Cloud Penetrator, please visit our website, or you can contact a local partner in your country. And if you have any questions, you can also email me directly at victor@secpoint.com. Thank you for your time and have a nice day. Bye.